It is an ambitious paper. Colleague Ali, please, you have the floor.
Chair, dear colleagues, first of all, I would like to congratulate Mr. Savrama for the opinion. The paper which has been prepared covers a broad spectrum of issues which are related to the Parliament's vision on the possible reform of the multiannual financial framework cycle. During the previous discussion of the topic in this committee, in July we raised a number of questions concerning the necessity of a long-term strategy, duration of the MFF cycle and introduction of a rolling system for the frameworks as a good practice for the public sector. I am satisfied that most of these issues were taken seriously and they have been included in the opinion. In this regard, the alignment of the budgetary and strategy cycles is a correct approach, but I am still concerned that we haven't still starting the development of the next 10-year strategy, namely the strategy 2030. For the preparation of the next MFF and strategy proposals, indeed, a comprehensive spending review should be implemented. We should also pursue the goal of maximum cost effectiveness, assessing the functioning of the administrative and control mechanisms. Flexibility is also an important issue. There are different approaches to achieve it, both introducing rolling programs and expanding the internal flexibility between the headings and years. In this regard, we should not forget our recent experience with the number of crises that hit the EU, and appropriate crisis reserve to be maintained is mandatory. Finally, the subsequent development of the performance-based budgeting is indispensable for achieving the goal of transparent budgets that provide maximum effectiveness and European-wide added value for our citizens. Thank you.